Good afternoon, councillors, Deputy Mayor Rebecca and councillors. Welcome to the afternoon special meeting of council. This is a meeting that is also open to the public and will be live streamed. And thank you all in the room who've gathered with us today, whether by way of onlookers or indeed part of the presentation. And you'll be introduced, each presenter will be introduced as we go through the afternoon session. Can I begin by welcoming the CEO, Brian, General Manager Damien, and General Manager Anne-Marie, and welcome back Anne-Marie, and those others in the room that are here for this particular purpose. Can I begin by acknowledging the Aboriginal parties whose song lines traverse these lands where we meet on today, the Western Wakka Wakka, the Gybal and Jarawa peoples, and pay respects to their elders past, present and emerging, for they hold the knowledge, rich traditions and bold ambitions of Australia's First Peoples. Our second item, councillors, is the attendance, including apologies, leave of absence, granting a leave of absence, and declaration of conflicts of interest. We don't have any apologies for the meeting, councillors. However, for those that would like to alert us of a leave of absence, now's your opportunity. Councillor Carroll.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I will be away for next Wednesday's committee meetings. I'm attending the IPWEAQ Engineers Conference down the coast, so it's actually council business, and I'd like to be excused for that meeting. Thank you.
So, Councillor Carroll Taylor, there is a motion there that will be before us. There it is. The grant leave of absence from the committee meetings on the 11th of October due to absence of the IPWEAQNT annual conference. Moved by Councillor Bill, seconded by Councillor Tim. Those in favour? Pardon me, that motion is carried. Thank you, Councillor Carroll. Councillor Tim?
Yeah, thanks, Chair. Just looking at our future planning, we have a special meeting of Council scheduled at this stage for the 6th of December. I would need to apply for a leave of absence for that scheduled meeting, please, on Wednesday the 6th of December.
Righto, Wednesday 6th of December. Now we'll just double check that date, Councillor Carroll, before we vote on Councillor Timms. That's right. Before Councillor Timms.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. It's just for the 10th. The 10th, just the Wednesday. Thank you. Sorry, the 11th.
The 11th. Well, I thought that's what we had up there, to be honest.
I thought it was from the 10th to whatever I thought it said. Yes, so it said.
That's the date of the conference.
Yeah.
But you're away just on the 11th.
Just on the Wednesday and Thursday, but there's nothing for Thursday, thanks.
Okay. Just confirm, can you just confirm that we had that motion correct, please, Wendy? That's it, on the 11th. So that's correct as we voted on. That's fine, thank you. Councillor Tim, yours was for Wednesday.
Of December. Thanks, Chair.
If required, Jim. Okay. Councillor Tim, thank you. Moved by Councillor Rebecca, seconded by Councillor Melissa. Those in favour? The motion's carried unanimously. Thank you. Councillors, any other granting of leave of absence? Councillor Kerry.
I'm pretty sure I've already got leave for the 29th of November, just to make sure of it.
Okay, 29th of November, you've indicated, and you may well have done that already, have you?
Yeah, I think. Not sure. Oh, well, in case it hasn't been done, I seek leave for the special meeting on Wednesday, the 29th of November.
Okay, thank you, Councillor Sean. Wednesday, 29th of November. Moved by Councillor Rebecca. Have a seconder to receive that. Seconded by Councillor Melissa. Those in favour? Motion's carried unanimously. Thank you. Okay, any other leaves of absence required at this stage? If not, declaration of prescribed or declarable interests, councillors, in regard to the matter that we're talking about today. If there's none at this stage and you feel as though there's something crops up through the course of the meeting, please feel free to raise that at that point, or indeed if you think someone else has, then we're about protecting each other in this case, so please speak up if that is required at that point in time. Now, councillors, we move then to item number 3, which is the closing of the meeting. Now, just by way of notification, the closing of this meeting. The report, the reason for closing is the report identifies the names to discuss commercial in confidence, information of prospective tenderers in an active tender process, and therefore is recommended that the meeting be closed to the public in accordance with section 254J3G. Negotiations relating to a commercial matter involving the local government for which a public discussion would be likely to prejudice the interests of the local government, and close brackets, of local government regulation 2012. That's the reason. I'm going to have someone to move that we go into closed. Moved by Councillor Nancy, seconded by Councillor Tim. Those in favour? Motion's carried unanimously. Thanks, James. We'll close the... when you're ready to go. There you go. Thank you. Well, councillors, there is a motion before us that council note the confidential report titled Crestbrook Dam Safety Upgrade Project, Project Alliance Tender Evaluation, Technical Solution and Report. And before I ask someone to move that, can we just acknowledge Jake, you and everyone involved, Damien and the group. This has been a continual journey of making sure councillors are informed, and today's been another great example of that, Jake. So we really do appreciate your efforts and others that presented. So can I have a mover for the motion? Moved by Councillor Nancy, seconded by Councillor Kerry. Those in favour? That motion's carried unanimously. Thank you, councillors. Thank you, CEO Brian. Wendy, thank you. And everyone involved, really do appreciate it. Good afternoon.